Press two buttons if you love John Hawke.